Fulcrum did all this to lock my body away, they must have been very angry with me.
Of course they were. You had to be stopped.
They were never very imaginative.
Meet your fate! The energy swirling throughout these chambers could corrupt the soul forever. The shadows themselves rise against us.
that feel? Attack me? If only they could see me now. Distant at times.
It is not my intention. There is nowhere I would rather be.
You do not trust me. I understand. But we are more alike than you know. We have both tasted what it is to be Nephilim. Join with me, and we can become the masters of this world.
I wish to save mankind, not to enslave it beneath my heel as you would. I have retrieved Kul's body.
Then let me begin the ritual. But I'm warning you, Kul, you'd better not cross us.
You are surrounded by deceit, young one. I am the least of your concerns. Concentrate, Leah. Soon now. Just a bit longer. Just a moment. Almost. Yes! My blood thunders within me. Fetid air fills my ravaged lungs. I am alive again.
You're welcome.
We have done our part. Give us the Soul Stone, Kul.
Very well. The bargain stands. Quickly, to my sanctum.